Right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Graeme Lempriere, the CEO of Clean Seat Capital Group. And Graeme, welcome back. Good to see you again.
You too.
A great addition to your board of directors you're announcing today. His name is Steve Sommerfeld. And he may not be a household name for people in general, but in your industry, he is a rock star of sorts.
Yes, it's a real privilege to have Steve on our board of directors. He joined us this morning, as you mentioned. He comes from 20, 25 years background in the ag industry. He worked with Gary Anderson, who's our president, and they were both co-founders of Ag Growth International, which was a very successful and still is a successful Canadian agricultural story. They took their company from a $2 million business to a $1 billion company listed on the Toronto Exchange. Fantastic pedigree. Great support for us, and we're really pleased to have him on board.
What I found interesting when I was reading more about him is he was the CFO there, and so he was integral in a lot of the acquisitions that they have, and really driving that to get to that billion number that you mentioned. So that's obviously a key important thing, is someone that can build deals like that.
Very much so. He's very respected in the finance community. They purchased around 15 businesses, grew their business very quickly. He will be not only on our board of directors, but be working with our executive team on our M&A strategies and growth strategies that we have outside of our organic growth plans. Clean Seat plans to grow very quickly, and that'll be a combination of sales and distribution of its new technology on a global basis, but we're also looking at M&A activity to ramp up the company quickly.
And I noticed that in his comments in the news release, he talked about how he sees your company as to where they were at that particular point. That's got to be a really nice for you and the team to have someone like that say something like that.
Yeah, it really is. I think one of the things that's wonderful about Clean Seat is the entrepreneurial spirit of our management and our board. And people are really like to be part of this catalytic event of that's coming in 2021 and 22 as we unfold. But it's a real privilege to have such a wonderful team around Clean Seat to execute its aggressive growth plans.
Well, Graeme, congratulations on the new board member. I look forward to hearing more about him and of course what you're doing as well through the rest of this year. So good to see you again. Thank you.
You too. Look forward to seeing you again. Bye-bye.
All right. There's Graeme Lempriere, the CEO of Clean Seat Capital Group.